Thank you. raccoon. It's called Hylife. Say hi to Alex on the saxophone, y'all. Say hi to Alex on the drums. Now Alex and Alex. Alex 1, Alex 2. On the keyboards, say hello to Brett Williams. Brett Williams. On the trumpet, say hello to Marquise Hill. This scarf ain't working at all. Thank you.
Thank you. trumpet.
Can we play some Motown for y'all? Do you know Motown? Marvin Gaye,
yeah.
Stevie Wonder,
yeah.
the Marvin Gaye, Stevie Wonder, Diana Ross and the Supremes,
yeah.
The Jackson 5,
yeah.
My favorite,
yeah.
And the Temptations.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what we're about to do, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna do this Temptation song.
Yeah.
And the reason I picked this Temptation song is because it has a cool what?
That's a sky.
Bass line, that's right. Why else would I pick a song? Check out this bass line. That is a sign of a cool bass line. Two notes. People go, woo! You remember this bass line? This song is called Papa Was a Rolling Stone.
Yeah.
Hey, say hi to Alex Bailey on the drums, y'all. Okay, Brett Williams. He's a little bit too young to know this song. But he looked it up on YouTube. Now he's ready. Come on, Brett, play some keyboard.
Come on, y'all.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Energy in the room, but can I play a ballad for you? I wrote a song for my father, and I'd like to play it for you. Is that okay?
Yeah!
My father, he's 92 years old now. Yes. And my father has Alzheimer's. You know Alzheimer's, right? But when I walk in the room, he knows who I am. Because I look just like him. So he's trying to figure out, is that me or is this me? He plays the piano and the organ. And when I was growing up, he played in the church every Sunday. And his dream, when he was young, his dream was to be a professional piano and organ player. He's from a very musical family. His cousins all played the piano. His father, my grandfather, also played the piano. His sister sang, just music everywhere. And my father wanted to be a professional. In fact, his cousin, who played the piano also, his cousin became a professional. His name is Wynton Kelly. And Wynton Kelly played piano with Miles Davis. He played piano with Wes Montgomery. A great piano player. So my father, he was the classical musician. And he wanted to become professional classical piano player. But then he met my mom. And they got married. And they had me. And they had my brother. And my father, he had to make a decision. Do I continue to follow my dream of becoming a professional? Or do I get another job so I can support my family? And luckily for me, luckily for my brother, he decided to get a job and support his family.
Thank you.
Yes. I am eternally grateful. So eventually I became a professional musician. And eventually I got the job with Miles Davis, right? So one of our first gigs with Miles was in Canada. And I remember it was me and Mike Stern and Al Foster and Miles. And I looked in the back of the hall and I saw my father. White hat, white tie, white suit, white shoes. He looked magnificent. Magnificent. And at that moment I realized that it was cool for me to play with Miles, but for my father, it was even more important because this was a continuation of his story. Yeah. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
He lived and got his dream through me. I'm just the continuation of him. So I'm very grateful, and I wrote this song for my father. Yes. I wrote this song for my father. You will hear all the elements, all the parts of my life with my father. You'll hear the church. You'll hear the clarinet, because when I was young, I played clarinet, and my father would help me practice. Okay, you'll hear everything that reminds me of my father. His father was a minister, a preacher, so I call the song Preacher's Kid. Here you go.
Yeah. Alles gut, jetzt auf dem Geburtstag, ne? Oder ist der Abend? Kannst du wieder spielen, kannst du?
Oh, wir spielen auf Beat.
Ja, das ist das Beat.
Was ist das?
Alles klar. Arbeitslosen Saxophon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
recognize this song yet? I wrote this for Miles. It's called Tutu.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Humor! It's Hamburg! Meine Perle! Amazing. Thank you.
Porgy, thank you very much. We'll see you again very soon. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Thank you.
love you back. We'll see you again very, very soon. Working on a new album. I'll be back with a new album in April. Okay, love you. Bye.